Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Add Colors 2. Today I'm gonna draw an eagle and a dolphin. سلام عرض میکنم خدمت همه دوستان. امروز میخواییم یه عقاب و دلفین بکشیم. حالا یه عکس هم توی اینستا میذارم اگه خواستیم اونجا ببینید و از روش بکشید. The first thing we do is that we decide where to draw the eagle and the main subject here is the eagle. guys, don't afraid to make mistakes. Don't afraid to try it wrong. Erase it as long as you don't like it. Try and try and try again. You know what I mean? Try it until you draw what you like. Now we draw the dolphin. Now it's time for some details. As I told you, details are very important. I could have just drawn an eagle for today and finished it in 10 minutes, but I want you to draw a whole picture. I want you to visualize a scene and draw a whole picture, you know? And completing the scene is what makes your drawing beautiful. Take some time. دوستان جزئیات خیلی مهمه. من فقط میتونستم یه عقاب بکشم توی 10 دقیقه و تمومش کنم، ولی دوست دارم که شما یه عکس کامل بکشی، یه نقاشی کامل بکشی، یه صحنه رو چی میگن، یه صحنه رو بتونی تجسم کنی تا یه نقاشی زیبا بتون بکشی. you for watching and watch the next episode for coloring of this picture. And if you liked it, please subscribe to see other drawings. خیلی ممنون که تماشا کردین. ویدیوی رنگ کردنش حتما ببینید و اگه از این ویدیوها دوست داشتین سابسکرایب کنین و بقیه ویدیوهای ما رو هم ببینید. خیلی ممنون.